This is a short video to show how to log out of Teams on a shared iPad. First, click on the user icon in the top left, select Settings, scroll down to the bottom, tap on Sign Out, and then Sign Out again. Once it takes you back to the home screen, you can press Edit and tap the little no entry sign and press Delete to remove it from the screen altogether.